And we're back.
We're gonna play Shadow Complex.
What game are you downloading, Joey?
Pardon me. Anything interesting? Epic Games. Bah. Don't really remember which direction I'm going, but I know I just got the foam gun at the end of last time I played, which finally opens up some more options for me. Jesus, go to the dam and steal the armor. Okie dokie pokey. Is that it? That was it. I had to shoot the fucking light bulb. It's the simple things in life. Elevator. Elevator go down the hole. Oh, Switch games. Yeah, so I didn't stream yesterday, so I really wanted to put in some time on this one before I forgot how the hell to play it. So back to Shadow Complex on the 360. What game are you downloading is what I was asking you. But apparently you'd walked away or something. By the way, I looked also, because I think you said something last week about my computer should run Baldur's Gate 3, and my computer cannot run Baldur's Gate 3. It does not have enough open RAM. Interesting. Oh, I'm not supposed to be down here yet. Well, that explains a lot. Walked in the living room. I re-downloaded Sea of Thieves. Funny. Yeah, I downloaded the DLC for Shredder's Revenge today, where it adds Usagi Yojimbo, the samurai rabbit, And then Kiri, who is Ninja of the Foot Clan. Bang. Pop. Something's shooting something up here, ain't it? Oh. Die, you prick. For your res RAM or NVIDIA GeForce. Well, I ran did the can you run a thing and my shit said I could not, so interesting. That's kind of cool that you can sort of double use your items. Whoops. Foam it up. Sometimes inaccurate. I mean, maybe you're right. Maybe I could run it, but I don't know. I don't really want to spend the money on it just to find out I can't, you know? Interesting. That path is just death. I got really lucky and didn't fall into the furnace down there. Spending the money to risk it either. If you are curious though, it looks like a lot of people suggest a game debate instead. Oh shit. Fudge. Actually, you know what? Let's... Oh, shit. Ah! Ah! I was like, let's go explore down there. Or not. That was an awful idea. Awesome. I gotta redo that whole section again. Great. That kind of sucked. Yeah, buddy. That blew. Jackass. Ah! What the hell? Dick. Oops. I was just kidding. Boop. I missed what you even said, Shankus. Just get a better computer, that's a lot. Yeah, that's a bit much. I say as I sit here with my 20-some-odd freaking game consoles, you know. We're back up in this thing. We do not need to be in this thing. Whoop. I do not need the gold that bad. Ah, freezing bastard. Haha, you shit apple. Oh! Haha, apparently I can't get up there. Damn game consoles. Should let the cool kids and not care about actual ownership of the game. Yeah, I care. It's a real problem I have. I like to be able to, you know, play it whenever I want without question. Hey, safe spot. And health. Whoops. Foam it up. Interesting. Have I been through this area? I don't think I have. In fact, it wants me to go through here, so I guess. That's interesting. This dude's just basically a platform. Damn it! There we go. Ah. That's a symphony. This game feels very Metroid. It is very Metroid. Metroid Symphony of the Night. It is 100% a Metroidvania. That is actually what made me interested to play it, as someone mentioned it when in a discussion about. Oh god! You know, I knew I wasn't gonna survive if I hit the water, but I thought maybe I could jump out fast enough. I couldn't. But yeah, this is very much a Metroidvania type game. Wee. Okay. Yeah, I didn't figure that was gonna do anything. I gotta be able to make this jump, right? I don't see anything I can color kill. It's just a matter of timing it. Oh shit, God! Okay, I survived the water a couple hits there. Is this exclusive to 360? It was originally on the 360 arcade. They did do a remaster of it that I think is on PS4. But don't quote me on that. Because I don't actually know. Damn it. There we go. Step off the edge and grab it, you prick. God damn it. Looks like 7,500 copies from the limited run made for PS4. Oh, I didn't realize it was a limited run thing. Yeah, it was like... Shit, I don't remember now. I think it was like $8 maybe on the Xbox Live. And so I just bought it. Like, I think that's, now that they've announced that they're actually going to shut the Xbox 360 store down, I think we're going to hear a lot more about, like, what games were really good during this section. And so we'll be, you know, I'm looking forward to getting some other stuff. Like, I'm not huge on digis. I think we all know that. God damn it, that thing kills you so fast. Yeah, they just announced it the other day that they're going to stop the 360 support. Which I guess isn't, like, crazy surprising. I mean, shit, the 360... When did the Xbox One come out? Like, 2013 or some shit? Like, it's old. the digital shops are going down. Yeah. The only one that kind of didn't was PlayStation, Vita, or, yeah, the PlayStation stuff. And that's because people threw a damn fit about it. And Sony placated. They're like, oh, fine, we won't do it. I've got to be able to fucking get through this thing. Hey. Pretty much blew all my health doing it. But I did make it that time. Oh, you're gonna get it, buddy. Told you. Oh, who are you up there, huh? should I bother to go through here and see what's in here? Oh no, fuck that room again, huh? Yay, save room. Save room and consequently health. Anything I'm popping here? No. Yeah, the digital store shutting down is kind of a big deal. This is a cool game, though. I've really enjoyed it thus far. Where am I going? And it is kind of linear in so much as, like, it does pretty much tell you where to go. It's not as, I'm trying to think of the word. It's not as free roam. I mean, I can go backwards anytime I want and try to find things to unlock, but, you know, I got no problem with linear games, too. Look at, oh, you son of a bitch in the dark? You little cock knocker. Boop. In the dark, assassin. Damn it, I can't see shit. Oh, there we go. What else we got up here? Anything? Nothing? Oh. Clunk. Let me in! Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin! What? That was awesome. Dude was just like, I don't know what's going on. He doesn't know where I'm at. Oh, yeah, he does. He appears to know right where I'm at. I was wrong. He knows exactly where I'm at. Bounced right off his head. That was awesome. Well, I don't care for that. It's just like, here, have a ton of health before you go in a room that says poison chemical. You out. Boink. Something tasty here. A key card. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Shoot it. I mean, what's down here? Oh, a door I can't open if I wanted to. Okay, fair enough. This is another furnace situation. Shot anyway. Get out of here, you. And we're off. Uh-oh. Well, that doesn't sound good. Mid-boss. Yep. Hey, we got him. Got you, sucker. Map it out. Ooh. What do I need to kill blue shit? Nothing. It doesn't say anything about blue shit. Phone's not gonna do anything to it. Nope, don't even know. Alright, maybe I just can't do anything to it. I think I have the jump capability to quite get up there yet, huh? Jesus. Fucking die, you prick. Golly. More grenades. Oh shit. Would have been kind of cool actually to drop those on those guys' heads. Too bad I didn't realize that was a thing. Little door, let me in. Look at all the tasty health packs. Oh shit, I'm back outside. Been a while. Oh, I forgot I can breathe now underwater. Kind of shitty. Have grenades. Bang, sucker. Oh yeah. Snapped into the Slim Jim. Oh, there we go. I was like, I should be going up. Finally test your game gear. You got a working game gear, did you? an analog pocket with the adapter. I have a Game Gear, and I started to recap it at one point, and then I never finished it, and I really need to. It's just such a fucking lengthy process. So, yeah. God, my gun works underwater. Oop. Get away from it. Get out of there, would you? Ooh. In we go. Well, sort of in we go, anyway. Did it not explode them for some reason? Oh, that's not good. Oh, we're kind of almost to the next section. I think we'll try to finish this section out and then call it a day. Yeah. It's another, whatchacallit. Jesus. Yeah. I'm a menace. Screw y'all. Whee! Did I not? Was I not here? I feel like I was here earlier. I 100% was here earlier. Wasn't I? Can't pop that door. Dude, I feel like I was 100% in this exact space earlier, and if I am stuck because I missed something, I'm being annoyed. Whee. Unless there's something down here, maybe. Oh, hey. Whew. I was for real stressing for a second there. I was like, man. I think this suit gives me rocket access. Which would be sweet.
V5 armor at 50% capacity. 5 key components not detected.
An onboard AI? Awesome. Computer, what 5 key elements are missing?
V5 armor at 50% capacity. 5 key components not detected.
I get that. What are the 5 key elements? Never mind.
It's obviously not going to tell me. Wee baby. Let's rock and roll. Except now I really don't know what the hell I'm doing. Other than, I guess, going back to the save section. Oh. Or cutscene. Where's that save room? Up here? Shit. What? Ah! Come on, he died right as I did? That's pretty shit. Save section is. Alright, well, we'll see if we can't get a little further. Oh, Oh, that was cool. I got like a super punch. Maps. All right, here we go. Save room, and this will, where I'll call it for a night. All right. Joey, Shangus, thanks for hanging out. Anybody who watches on VOD or YouTube later, I appreciate you guys too. We're going to call this an evening in Shadow Complex. And we will see you guys in a couple days. I'm starting a new set of 5 games, so I'm not even sure what's up next, but we'll get there. Have a good one.